And welcome everyone to England's Northwest. The action soon to get underway here at Old Trafford. Derek Ray here on the commentary box, joined as always by former England defender Lee Dixon. And without doubt, a match with the potential to bring genuine excitement. It's the Lions versus Sporting Club Pride.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. All that work in the week, all that chat in the dressing room, all that stops now. It's put your game face on, get down to it. I'm really looking forward to this one.
And now they get the ball rolling. And the lineup for the home side. Stefan de Vrij plays alongside Eric Bailly in central defence. And potentially a real handful in attack today, Sergio Aguero.
Where's Stuart boy? Oh, your picture, yeah. Your picture's gas, right? Carrier's cream.
Let's have a look at the initial 11 for the visitors. Hugo Lloris begins in goal. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Stefan de Vrij in central defence. And the idea is to have just the one striker up there trying to pose problems for the opposition. Bailly.
I'm going to win it.
Not a great pass.
Stupid pass, man. Aren't you a little bit?
There to win it back. Beautifully disguised ball. Chance here. Well, fortune didn't favour him. Off the post and out of play.
Well, he's really unlucky. It was worth an effort, that's for sure.
Yeah, and I mean, that ended his career by big time. Oh, how did he miss that boy? Don't even do his legs there.
Amiri. Fred. Has restarted 1-0 here.
Number 9, Sergio Aguero.
And unable to keep possession. Bailly. Fred.
Yeah, man, he lost, like, to be fair, though, he did lose Liverpool the Champions League final, like.
And now no, Amiri.
No, nice to win, I suppose.
He Mahrez. Never that,
like. That was his only chance.
Just cutting off the supply.
I felt from there, like, you know, he made some stupid mistakes, like.
Baku.
He was never a Liverpool player, but he was terrible.
Kevin Folland. Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, pass after pass, maybe they can chisel an opportunity.
Get off the ball, anyway. Stupid.
Here's Ronaldo. Tremendous ball played through. Not to be this time.
Might go defensive here and put two up top.
Fred. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Crossing possibilities. Mahrez. Might be a chance here.
Great save.
And a marvellous save.
Well, his reflexes there. Come on, that will save him. That's why they work so hard in training goalkeepers to pull saves off like that.
I just said I'd stream anyway.
Over it comes. Strongly fisted away.
A bit sick not there.
An example of how to press. Ismail Assar. And here's Kluivert. Well, they get the ball.
So I'm sorry if the commentary is very badly. I'm not good at this YouTube stuff anyway.
Fred.
Make a run, boys. Come on.
Bailey. Aguero.
Aguero. Oh my god, holy.
Ismail Assar. Perisic with the ball. Patrick Kluivert. Lukas Podolski. In possession, Follant. Podolski. Ronaldo. Here's Ronaldo. Chance to finish. Oh, tremendous block.
Thanks to what, boy. Appreciate that, man. I'm sure I will, yeah. Just one of those teams that I just sometimes I just wake up feeling this way and I just feel better than short today. I just drink plenty of water, you know.
Promising move this from Lions. And that pass could be troublesome.
That's cool,
and a goal
man.
To really bolster things for them. Two and
yeah, I'm the same, yeah. I have 2000. See, I qualified week in league, but I don't know if I played because I'm not alone. I'm busy tomorrow and Sunday.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a great ball to put him through.
So, but I might just do a stream tonight and just play a lot of games.
Lots of pace, lots of power, and the keeper just can't react in time. Great strike.
Well, yeah, that's why I'm playing here, like, just every game ultimate, like, you know, just practicing ultimate, to be honest with you.
Well, there's nothing better for a manager when a plan comes together. Total satisfaction.
So far, so good, though. This team is very good, like, and I'm up 2-0, you know. I'm happy with this now. It doesn't feel like it's on ultimate, though, to be honest.
That's the kind of shielding player you expect from him.
Minecraft, yeah, I never played it, man. I might start playing Fortnite again.
Well, can they prize them open now? Ismail Assar. Ronaldo.
I think season 7 is soon, I'm pretty sure.
Kluivert. And a chance to whip it in here. Ronaldo. And struggling to get the shot off. Perisic! Nicely saved. And the corner has been given. And now the delivery.
Oh, Schmeich, man, that was yours.
Well, no end product.
Run.
Breaking at pace.
On your runners, boys. Oh, Maris, run. Oh, son.
The hosts have had the lion's share of possession.
Riff,
and what
really
that does, it just relaxes the team. If you've got the ball, you enjoy the ball. And they're turning it into goals as well.
But what's the team for it like? What's going to happen in season 7, do you know?
And 1 minute
of stoppage
time has been added on.
I used to play it every day. But
Aguero.
I haven't played Munster.
Not what he was intending. Bad pass. And that will do it for the first half here at the Theatre of Dreams.
We should
well, you've got to give
something.
Sergio Aguero
maybe
an
later,
awful lot of credit for this authoritative performance so far.
Well, Derek is what I used to call a pest. Never lets up, always asking questions of you as a defender.
Yeah, there's always new skins. Like, what is it going to be, like, alien themed or? Because I know there's aliens in it now. Apparently, I don't know. I've been watching streams. They're like typical gamer. I like his streams.
So back in business. And
only his competitive ones though. I don't like his normal gameplays. Very boring. But like his competitive ones, fine.
Virgil van Dijk. Ivan Perisic.
Come on, tackled him, boy.
Perisic. Ronaldo.
I hate him just stand there looking at them.
What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. Well, he's been a long way from his best up front, Lee.
Well, he's tried hard, Derek, I'll give him that, but his heart has ruled his head. Never clever enough today to find enough space to lose his marker. That's probably the major reason why.
Chances on. And it goes!
What's going on there with the things? This doesn't seem like it's an easy one.
It's a matter of how many.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a great ball to put him through. And when he gets through to the keeper, he just smashes it past him and gives him no chance to think. A lovely finish.
You know, the perfect position to read it.
Oh.
Patrick Kluivert. Well, that's one for them to pursue.
Oh, yeah, he's good, man, yeah.
Really I important piece of last ditch defending.
He's kind of got sick of it, to be honest. He's playing too much. Well, where's the runners, boys? One second. Back away, whatever he means.
Mahrez.
I wasn't passing clear, Mahrez.
They're really pressing their opponents.
And look for the ball, boys.
Leon Bailey.
One Gunter.
And that pass could be troublesome.
Oh, man. And
the flag raised. Offside it is.
How many solo wins
do you have? Substitution in the offing. Kevin Follant.
What the
fuck? This looks promising.
Oh, don't
you? Follant. Goalkeeper's ball and was always going to be. And fed forwards.
I'm going to sweat this again.
Will he find the net?
Yeah. He actually hit the post there. His shoot was terrible. Was it 90 shot? Yeah. Doesn't feel like
so
a goal.
They restart the game and only one team in it. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. Baku. And now Amiri. Mahrez. Bailey. Here's Mahrez. It should be. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time.
Auto blocks are a curse.
Bazour. Ivan Perisic. And unable to keep the ball.
Auto blocks, please.
Sweet looking move from Lyon. And he's in.
Yes,
and that's the hat-trick.
5-0 ultimate man against this team is crazy. So it was good, the others suck for streaming unless you're playing with friends, because now you can hear other people in the party and ensure they won't want to be on stream. Yeah, that's true.
Well,
yeah.
Here's the replay. It's a very neat piece of deception to get past the defender.
100%
there's still
agree
plenty
with you.
To do from here under all sorts of pressure from the defender. He just about keeps him at bay.
How many solo wins do you have?
Great goals.
And, like, duo wins and, like, what's your win streak on?
It's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Amiri. Leon Bailey. Well, they've given him too much space. Jones. Aguero. Well, they keep working away, looking for passing lanes. Excellent ball by Aguero. Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of that performance. Well, it's an out-and-out pasting. 6-0. Ivan Perisic. Virgil van Dijk. Podolski. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. Perisic. Patrick Kluivert. Perfectly positioned to take it away.
I just need a clean sheet by the trot killing him.
Fred. Eric Bailly.
Before Fortnite, one win with my friend. Who is he going? You've only one win in Fortnite. Are you serious?
Here's Chilwell. Amiri.
Surely you're joking.
Jones. Aguero. Options in the centre.
Ah, man.
On the mark with the pass, Aguero. Paulinho. Oh, what an opportunity. And there it is. A goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't
been. Oh,
what are
you only started playing it, is it?
Number seven, Ivan Perisic.
Baku. Well, it must be mighty annoying when you can't get near the ball. Mahrez. Here is Fred. Sergio Aguero has it. Surely! And it's come off the keeper! And in the end, not a huge chunk of
added
time.
Like, what season did you start playing it?
Bazour. The referee blows for full time. It ends at a victory for the home team.
Ago,
no complaints from the fans here.
Well, it was a very assured performance, wasn't it? Particularly impressive up front.
Oh, yes, yes, yes. If we play later, if we can do a game of duos later, if you want me. We'll get a few dubs. I'm not the worst player at the game, but I'm not the best either, forget me. Oh, you started playing Season 6. Okay. I started playing Season 3. But on my other account, I lost my account in. What's your favourite skin? My favourite skin is the Dark Bomber. Let's see if the toilet will be back 2 seconds. Don't have any skin, but I want to get the skin. You just said, yeah, the Dark Bomber is very good, man. I bought her, I don't know, it was 2 months ago. It'll give me an easy game. Thank you. This will be a tough game on Ultimate. All the lads. Probably get battered in this one. So we're going to play this one now, yeah. Okay, get back onto solving nothing. God. I need to give Chilwell like a shadow or something. If I have any. Purple and pink, by
hello everyone, the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. A warm welcome from me, Derek Ray. I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and England defender, Lee Dixon. And without doubt, a match with the potential to bring genuine excitement. It's the Royals, and they take on the Lions.
Thanks, Derek. Yeah, really looking forward to both
teams.
That's
an easy ball,
producing man. Entertaining football. Let's see if we get that.
Coutinho. Oh, great defending.
What?
Mahrez. Perfect through ball from Sergio Aguero. And the flag does go up. Must have been tight. Amiri. And very deftly cut out. Well, he really is danger personified, but in this game, Lee, what do you think we might see from him?
Well, he's got amazing finishing ability, and when a player's got that, it means you have to go that extra yard tighter. And when you do that, you leave space behind you, so it puts the defender in two minds.
And options in the centre.
Preferably.
Poor pass under no real pressure. Pedro Gonçalves. This looks promising. Such an important goalkeeping intervention under pressure. Aguero. Deciding to cut in from the flank. Aguero.
Where's the runner?
Had attacking momentum, but not so.
Fucking hell.
Frankie de Jong.
Came like he lined up there.
Lorenzo Insigne. De Jong. Keeping the ball moving. Coutinho. And Nani with it. De Jong. Was an important piece of defending.
Come on, boys. A boss in it.
Mahrez. Sergio Aguero has it.
Make a run, man.
And the Lions in a dangerous position, potentially. Looking for that final pass. Looking for the goal that would put them ahead. And that was a very fine read. Coutinho. And the ball with Pedro Gonçalves. And he might be through here. using his strength to shield the ball. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Now he must favour the cross. Can they forge ahead? Can he open the door to a potential goal? Insigne. Wonderful chance. And a goal! Now they've broken through. 1-0 here.
I need to find a guest to arrive with your streamer on this console.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here.
I appreciate that story by a legendary. You're very dedicated Amiri. Supporter, right?
Here's Mahrez.
I like that one. How am I meant to beat this team?
Have possession again. De Jong.
How do people do it?
Coutinho. Pedro Gonzalez. And now Coutinho.
Coutinho. How can he get a shot, Lee?
It's neat passing, confidence on the ball.
Look at that, Lee.
He might profit from here, you know.
You win the ball and you just... They've gone and scored again. It's a joke.
They're doing everything in their power to make sure they're not pegged back. It's going their way, 2-0.
So how is that going here?
The hosts have had the lion's share of possession, and all of their team are enjoying this performance. That's why they're winning, and that's why they're one of the best teams.
He's given us away.
My mega one, man.
Given away again. Well, a long-range effort, but into the goalkeeper's midriff.
Yeah, the hardest thing is picking the flight up. Once he's done that, it's pretty simple.
Gianfranco Zola. And now Coutinho. Ferdinand. Well, that ball looks promising. Zola. Coutinho. It's opening up for them. So a goal kick is what's coming up here.
Me when I'm live on YouTube, guys, so I'm eating, let's play some champ. Oh wait, I'm not qualified, okay, so I guess you gotta beat me, champ on toast, champ, champ, six. That's in the stream. You should make a video like that, boy. I see that you, you're growing Jones. Again, man, you've more YouTubers again, subscribers, I should say. Fair play at you, man. Stick at it, boy, and by the time you're like, I don't know, 17,
Amiri.
You'll have a massive following group, boy.
Here's Bailey.
Nah, look, what is wrong with him? They're glorious.
Mahrez.
They're terrible.
Here's Aguero. Bailey.
Dum.
Well, the managers will now deliver their halftime team.
This game, man, can you get a shot? Would you like to see me play Foot Champions later? It's only because my new series that's blown up more than Phil John and Mrs. vs. Derby County. Why, what series do you have? I must check that, boy. I'm going to have a look at that now. Check that out now, boy. We can. Let me. Click on it below. For some reason, my YouTube won't work now. What? Is this ultimate now? Subscriptions, will you? Jesus. Or reviews, is it? 50 subscribers, man. Jesus. One of your videos has 1,300 views. Are you serious, man?
Everyone, the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, joined here in the commentary box as always by Lee Dixon, and every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. It's
Jesus.
The Foxes.
Yeah, actually, I like that name, your predictions and things like that. That's very good.
As always,
keep that
pleasure
that's
to
good.
Be here. I have to say, the atmosphere is fantastic
that,
in here, and I'm anticipating a really good game today.
I will win this game.
We won't be disappointed.
Come on, boys.
Let's have a look at the initial 11 for the visitors. Riyad Mahrez plays with Leon Bailey in the wide areas. And playing up front today, Sergio Aguero. Must take the lead here. Oh, but he's missed it.
Oh, my God, he missed
it. How on earth is this still level?
I don't know, Derek. Just a real lack of composure in the end. They should be ahead. Well, that was the chance to take the lead, and the manager's frustration is there for all to see.
How would you do that, boy? Fair play to him.
And on the ball, Prattley. Jarvis.
It's pretty down the air. Aaron's never seen him.
Poor pass under no real pressure. Amiri deserves credit for winning the ball back. And the Foxes pushing forward with options available. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. Let's fly here!
What the fuck?
That is a free kick artist at work. What a goal it was! So the ball is moving once
what
more.
Was Curtis
Will
Jones
there be a
doing
quick
then?
Answer from the Lions? There needs to be.
What a dope.
Amiri. Sergio Aguero has it. Bailey. Well, no
Bailey
way through.
So bad, but...
Jarvis. Jay Rodriguez.
How do they
He's
win
beaten
it,
his
like?
Man.
Stupid
They've won back possession. Fred. And unable to keep the ball. Jones. Aguero. Wonderful chance. And he's done it. Parity.
I'm talking
again.
Video day. Blew up and I just
game
brought up so this. It's a series. It's a stupid amount, bro. Yeah, that's crazy amount of views, man. Fair play to you.
Well, here's the replay. And
I'm jealous,
see, it's
boy.
A class ball through to split the defence. And then the brute force and guile in equal amount
that's a lot
sets
of views,
up
man.
The chance to score. And he doesn't disappoint, does he?
Stevens. And possession given away. Jones. Amiri.
That's not
get away
I didn't
free kick given.
I didn't tackle him.
And Fred winkling possession away from the opposition. Aguero. Jones. Sweet looking move from Lyons. Will it lead to the goal that puts them ahead? But it can't get through. Big chance it is. And getting across to stop it.
I'm going to wait till FIFA 22 though, I'd say. Because this FIFA is so dead, like no one's watching it, you know what I mean?
Played into the centre of the box. Well, as a defender, that will sit you down to the ground.
Well, like, Jarvis. There is people watching it, like, but...
Stevens.
No one's going to watch the small YouTubers,
Rodriguez with it.
But I'm going to dedicate myself now to FIFA 22.
And a strong tackle.
Four way, man. I'm going to play everything.
An important interception.
I'm going to bring out the best content I can. Pack openings, rewards, Road to Glories, everything.
Now they've lost it.
You best believe, boy, 2022 will be my year.
And space for Lions in the wide position. Is this the moment?
And he's so bad, man. Leon Bailey is absolutely horrible. That should be 2-1 to me, though.
Bailey. Here's Aguero. Nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. Jarvis. And on the ball, Prattley. Now with Lascelles. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. Stevens. And very deftly cut out. Jarvis. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Cuts it back. Real chance! And he's in an offside position. They decided that now is the time to go to the bench. Fred. Outdoing his opponent. Insigne. Could cross it in here. Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising.
No, man. This is your year, boy. The next all so for the rest of your life is your year, boy. Believe in yourself, man.
Stevens. A fine reading of the situation. Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. Possession given away, unfortunately. And the managers will now deliver their half. Teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences.
I like your stuff, man. I watch your stuff as well. I watch your Fortnite videos.
Fred. Amiri with it. The Foxes doing well to win possession. Lascelles. And on the ball, Prattley. Jorge Rodriguez. And the Foxes now in a potentially dangerous position. Could go ahead. And a goal! In the lead again. Fully deserved.
Fully deserved, wasn't it?
Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Into the advanced position.
Fucking hell, man.
The hosts are struggling in terms of possession, but they won't mind. They're winning this game. And why? Because their counter-attack is absolutely fantastic.
Insigne. Can he make it count? And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Stevens. Wonderfully weighted pass. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. And the pass could do damage. Can he put it away? No shortage of excitement. Level again.
And since he's 23 and going to 14-4, I can't tend to flipping reviews. Next year I'm going to grind everything. Yeah, I'm the same, yeah. I'm going to grind everything next year, right? I'm going to make
super
the most of it.
Like. Counter-attack football at its best. There's still a lot of work to be done, but the keeper presents the near post on a plate and he's punished. That's quite remarkable.
And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. Walker. It did look on for them, but not to be. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Jay Rodriguez. Dale Stevens has it. And on the ball, Prattley. Still level here, but the pressure escalating. And intercepted it. Boateng, Evans, tremendous ball played through, terrific, and the second time of asking, and the keeper feels hung out to dry.
Your lucky number is 2059,
well, neutrals are getting their money's worth.
Number is
3-2 in this match.
Three. This game is retired, I'm sorry for swearing, but it's getting poor.
Tremendous intuition to win it back.
I'm going to come after this game, Stuart, and I'll stream again later, and just feel very like, heavy-headed.
Sweet-looking move from Lyons.
I'll feel well, man.
Well read to put an end to that attack.
I'm
taking it away. Fred. Far from a good pass. Flat. Losing possession a bit easily.
Oh my God.
Jay Rodriguez. Stevens.
Can I never swear, it's just this game has me, my head reeked.
Stevens.
I barely touched him.
Stevens. Will it be?
Okay.
It's gonna.
Fuck off. I'm going to take a break from the Stuart boy, and I'll be back on again later. Thanks for jumping into the stream, man. Hope I see you again later in the stream.